I need to talk to you.
Abby, you look concerned. Is something wrong?
No, not really wrong. After you left me and Pilar alone, she gave me Grandma's secret journals. So I've been reading those, and there's a lot to absorb.
You can't expect to learn everything Mariana knew all at once. It takes time.
Yes. She had a dream once. A vision of the future. In it she describes a woman who looks exactly like you.
Oh.
Naturally, I don't want to say too much about it. Yet. After your conflict with Amaru is over, when the fate of the silver box of Ishel has been decided, can you meet me back here?
Of course.
Hey, good to see you.
Lara!
I see everybody's been introduced.
How did you get here?
Our allies in battle, the Ashil, have vanished from Paititi. But they left a trail I was able to follow. It led me here.
That's what Mariana's vision was about. Why I asked you to meet me here.
You think the Ashil are in trouble?
I don't know. That's where you come in. According to Grandma, you and the Ashil have some kind of special connection.
Yes.
Then it rests on you to find out what happened.
I'll do what I can.
I told them you'd say that.
The recent volcanic activity opened up a fissure in the ground. On the other side is some kind of tunnel.
Linked to the Yashil somehow? Maybe Andres Lopez wasn't as crazy as we thought.
Either way, a hidden underground tunnel sounds like the perfect place to start. How did they get here?
We're here because Dominguez trusted the instructions.
I gotta say, I owe those guys an apology.
For salvaging the
getting an angle.
Hey, what's that?
Holy Jesus Christ! Holy shit, Croft is here! Shooter! Shooter!
Need to keep my head down.
Holy shit! Get down! I'm in a hot spot! Cover me!
and he can't shoot me. He's gonna shoot through the wall.
Good. That's the last of them. Door ornamented with Maya designs. That must be my destination. Thank you. This is ancient, far older than everything else in the area. The ceiling's lowering. Got to move. Those symbols. There must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. There's a solution around somewhere. Okay, now let's try the door. be put into the temple. So that's where I'm going. Incredible. This is Shakik, the Blood Maiden herself. She created the Silver Box and the Yashil. The statue is incomplete. There must be a way to reposition the different parts of it. Thank you. A miniature of the complete statue. Probably for reference. A miniature of the complete statue, probably for reference. Right arm and leg in position. Now I can go through the door. Some kind of gateway. The Yashil armor. I guess they didn't need it anymore, but where? They made it. They're all right. Everyone listen. The Yashil are fine. They completed the return to the heavens.
The return to the heavens?
That's what it's called. When the goddess Shakik created the silver box and the key, she also created the Yashil to be their guardians on this plane. Now that their duties have been carried out, they've gone back to their home.
The Ashil served with honor. Their reward is to be reunited with their mother.
Lara, is there an archway? Made of silver?
Yes. According to the fresco, that's the door to the other plane. And now it's closed. Forever.
That's consistent with Mariana's vision. It fills in all the blanks.
Great. I'm on my way back. Lara, farewell.
Lara, you're back.
Thank you.
Now that you've fulfilled your duty to the Yashil, what's next?
With the cult defeated in Paititi, my work as her protector is done. Uchu will be Etsy's military council, and that frees me to explore the world outside, serving these adopted lands as my celestial sisters did for centuries.
We're lucky to have you.
So the Yashil are back home. That means everything's good now, right?
Everything's great.
And what about you, Lara? Do you have any plans for the future?
Destroza a todos. Pero ¿qué es?